Hey, y'all. This Miss Tatiana. I'm sorry I haven't been in here for a while. I trust you are doing real good today. I've been doing pretty good. I'm just in here trying to get this hair pretty again. This brush seemed to be a kind of heavy today. I don't know what's going on with this brush. Let me put my glasses on so I can see what the heck is going on here. Yes, let's see if I can get this hair looking pretty. Let me see. Brush is so heavy. Oh my goodness, y'all, I done got the wrong brush. This is the bathtub brush. Let me put this back away before Miss Mim get on me. We supposed to be combing the hair, not brushing with that big thing. Well, I just wanted to tell y'all today. I'll give y'all a little bit of advice about just to be who you are and love yourself as you go through life, you know. Sometimes people want to get on you and tell you to do this, to do that. Then they have an old ugly attitude and try to get mad at you and boss you around. Then you start feeling bad if you don't have no self-esteem. Shoot, you better get you some self-esteem. You got to live that life. They don't have to live it. And as they say, when people try to tell you what to do, don't listen to them. Because you are living your life. And what they think about you ain't none of your business. They ain't even none of your business what they think. Alright, that's just my little beef I had today. I think I'm going to put a little bow on here. We're going to call it a day. Put a little bow on here. I love music. Do y'all love music? Child, back in the day, I'm telling you, when I was in college, don't y'all tell nobody, but back in college, I used to drop it like it's hot, honey. Yes. Parties and all this kind of stuff. We had Tina Turner, Marvin Gaye, Temptations, Isley Brothers. We had some good people. We had Eddie LaVert, all kind of good people. But I was over here looking at my laptop, y'all, on YouTube, and I saw this boy here. For the life of me, I can't understand what is going on here with this child. Look at his eyes. He got marks all on himself. I'm going to show y'all. I was going to try to see. I think what he did was he put this eyebrow pencil on. Man, put that on his eye. Fear. I think it said Fear God on there. And then he got this here. And on his, under his eye, everything. I said, what is this child doing to his body? And you know what? I was trying to erase it with my pen eraser. Try to get this off of here to help this child. I don't know why he put this on here like that. But anyway, and I listened to some of his music, and I was like, oh my God, his music is, oh no, it's a little bit different. And so I was gonna now let y'all see. You see, there he is there. He got that stuff all on his body, they tattooed. I say, oh my Lord. What is he doing? He probably saying some bad words in there too. But you know what? That's him and that's his life. I better cut this off, y'all, because this child might try to sue me or something. Y'all know what? Miss Tatiana, I ain't got but, shoot, I don't have that much money. I don't have but like, maybe, if I look real hard, I may be able to find in my purse 50 cents. We have two quarters right there, 50 cents. And y'all know, 50 cents ain't much. So let me stop looking at that. I want to get y'all the tip of the day is to make sure if you're in your kitchen cooking, because I miss Tatiana, we love to cook over here, me and Miss M. And today I'm over here cooking fixing some cantaloupe. Cantaloupe is good, filled up with some good old vitamin A, vitamin C, potassium, a little bit of BK vitamins, and a little bit of magnesium, but they really got a lot of vitamin C. After you go to the gym and work out, come home and get you a piece of cantaloupe. Boy, that's good. All right. Miss Tatiana, I'll see y'all later. I gotta finish cutting this up. Be good, everybody. But make sure you hang around people who are good to you. Bye-bye now.